Three landowners from northwestern South Dakota who sued the federal government for a 2013 prescribed burn that turned into a wildfire have settled their cases. Settlement agreements were filed for a total of $241,000. The prescribed burn was lit by the U.S. Forest Service on the Dakota Prairie grasslands in the Lemon area near the border of South Dakota and North Dakota. It was meant to cover 210 acres of federally owned land, but it became a wildfire that burned for several days and destroyed pasture land for cattle.